Joe Ryan was an early season Cy Young candidate before posting a 7 ERA in July and hitting the IL with a groin strain. But now he's back and he's better than ever. First off, extension is way up. I think that's an indication the groin is healthy. But I want to point out the fastball and split change, the drop differential between these two pitches as we go from prior to the IL stint to now after the IL stint. Look at the increase in that separation. That's how you create swing and miss on off-speed pitches. That combination is really deadly for him. I'm pretty all in here going forward. I think he's back to the April version of himself.